going on YouTube? We made it here to Buckhorn Creek, and it is packed. Actually, we haven't even been here 5 minutes, and already been in my trailer. We got Mario over here. That's family. This is our first time, and we're hanging out with that crew over there. Look at their buggies. So let's see how the day goes. We are arriving at Buckhorn Creek. This is a, it feels like a car show in the woods. A YouTube video. I'm gonna put it on our, hey, these videos get more views than my truck videos. Oh, yeah.
Hopefully that's not good.
Eh? Yo, look at the size. That's a regular size buggy, but that buggy.
Go that way. It's not bad. It's not buggy. Right there.
Turn right here and come through this. It's not bad.
Yeah, we already went through that. We didn't go through this, we went through that one. That wasn't, we're all up here. But that big buggy, I think, is about to go through this. He just having technical difficulties because it's so big. He can't get past the tree. If I were him, I'd just knock the tree down. Underestimating this hole is pretty bad. All right, here comes the big buggy. Hey, you gotta be careful out here too, because there's so many people, everybody's like bumper to bumper. Oh man, hey, y'all go through here. All right, I'm gonna try to get somebody to go through here for y'all. That guy checking down. Y'all tag him in the comments below. I'm gonna post this on our YouTube channel, on our truck club channel. If y'all like these videos, I'm gonna start. We do truck shows and stuff, but this is fun too. So this could be like another side of the channel. Oh. I hit the tree. I was like, that's not even coming. Guys, we're back right now. Our crew right here is gonna help this guy. He got stuck pretty bad, so we're about to give him a hand. You know, it's like Chevys. A Can-Am is a Chevy, and a Polaris. I ain't gonna degrade Polaris that bad. Polaris is like a Ford, okay? Ford tough. All right, but sometimes Chevy has to come along and help. You know, help Ford trucks, so Yes, we're driving the Chevy truck.
Push your mouth.
Alright, so we got the guys right here. They're planning it out. So we're gonna get Tyler. Tyler's gonna hook up. And we gotta back up because sometimes the ropes do snatch. And we don't want that sucker to hit somebody. I might even back up a little bit more. Just depending how it's pulling. If it pulls them right there, we're okay. I'd be worried about them, because they're like right behind them. Okay, okay, here we go. Oh, look at that. All he's using is the winch. He's not even using the buggy. Dang, that's Chevy power. Chevy power, guys.
So an axle breaks.
That, you know what the axles are? The bars, right, they're sticking out from the motor, not the motor, but from the transmission to the wheel. And the rear end to the wheel on this side. You got it, you got it. He's coming out. Teamwork. That's why you want to ride in the crew. You ride with the wolf pack. That way, if someone in the herd gets lost or stranded, the pack comes back and saves them. But sometimes you got to help the other packs. What you listening to?
Las Barbies.
Las Barbies, heck yeah.
Bug is everywhere. Way everywhere.
So that guy did not want to go in this hole. But his buggies convinced him. This is called bad influence. Yeah, guys. Whenever you don't feel comfortable going, don't go. But it's hot. Oh no, it's a racer. Oh snap, this is a Ford, guys, this is a Ford. Dang! That thing tough. He even struggled. Hey! They were picking on him too.
Damn.
Oh, his buddy's like, hey, he just didn't go through that.
Taking the fuck out of that so bitch.
The best way, like, if you don't have a lift, is to come through the edge?
No, your best way is going to be way the fuck over there.
Why?
Yeah, 100%. Your best way is going to be way there.
Mine is hot. I didn't
even
fix it.
No, little buggies went through it a while ago. Yo, little buggies. On Elite Trucking. Oh! Well, sometimes you gotta help some of the other guys.
Send it!
I was gonna do it. Look how their crew is. Look, that's business.
I know. Is it right here? Yeah, they're right here.
Hey guys, what's the name of y'all's crew? You don't have one? That's a pretty cool name. Right now we're looking for our crew. And there they are. They're right there. Hey! Hey! I'm gonna ask you a question about the crew.
Oh God. We're part of this Crossroads crew.
Crossroads crew?
And he's attempted his account.
Yeah. Where's the Crossroads crew from?
They're all in Mount Vernon. I'm in Vidalia and he's from Tifton.
Tifton? You came all from Tifton? Oh, dang.
Dude, we were coming from Florida to come to this ride.
How did y'all meet?
I wanted to go with it.
Yeah, each other.
Y'all met at the Crossroads?
No, Georgia Southern, the Crossroads crew, what they call themselves in Mount Vernon. They go
hey, but that would sound really cool if y'all would say, like, I'd be like, where y'all meet at? And y'all, like, at the Crossroads. There y'all get it? Okay, I'm asking y'all again.
That sounds
I'll edit.
One of us might be the devil.
Okay, I'm gonna edit. I'm gonna ask y'all again. Y'all say the Crossroads crew. So, where y'all meet at?
Nope. That sounds so stupid. I'm out.
That's where that crew comes from. The Crossroads. Hey, the Crossroads crew comes from the Crossroads, right?
Yeah.
heck out of here.
Hey Scott, tell him his right rear tire is not turning.
Huh?
His right rear tire is not turning.
Commercial break, here we go.
Oh yeah? Yeah.
Well, sometimes Ford has to help Chevy. It's all good, it's all good.
gas, a lot of action, a lot of terrain. We started this like at 9:30, and it's our, it's like 9 minutes till 1 o'clock. So this is a very, very, very long trail.
It's about to be
1 o'clock, and we've only been through it one time.
Going, you start going giving a guess until you get out, and I tell you to stop, you stop. Yes, that is raining. Just give a guess. Okay, let's go. We finally got stuck, guys. Yeah, give up. Give a guess. Give a guess. Man, we stuck. There you go. Riding, guys. Heck yeah.
Hey, that's a lot of buggies out here.
truck show.
Goodness gracious.
Survived. Not too bad for being on stock, mainly stock. So this is the little campsite. I'll get you some more footage in a minute. Whew. What are you eating? What are you cooking? Sausage and burgers. Oh. Hey, you're gonna get hooked on this.
Brand new, baby.
Yeah.
Your reaction.
You want a real taco?
We're gonna share.
We're gonna share.
Wait,
that's
this,
lame.
It's a sample. It's a sample. You gotta try one.
Huh?
You gotta try one.
Oh, I will. I'm trying to finish cooking right now. I will, I promise you I will.
He said pass the test.
Some of this, hold on. Hey, what are we waiting on?
Who are we following?
Louis, look at the dog.
Dog.
Over there.
Oh, wow.
I'm ready to rock and roll.
We're following you?
It looks like Louis.
You run for it.
What do you mean?
buddy.
Take care.
All right.
Well, guys, we survived. We made it back home. It's the next morning. Got mud everywhere. I'm gonna have to bring out the pressure washer. We did lose our cable for our winch. It snapped. I'm trying to pull somebody out. But overall, the buggy did pretty good. And right when we pulled in, my trailer did hit a stump. But other than that, it's a good time. Make sure to like, follow, and subscribe for more content. Appreciate y'all watching.